What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out another 22-23 Bowman Chrome University basketball 4-box break, number 44, random first letter, first name. Now, again, actually, ends up being a little personal. I think got all 13 spots, so one of the four extra free spots to make it a total of 17. So, it's a little personal break for him. So, here we go, man. Good luck, buddy. So, again, there's two stacks remaining out of this case. Left or right? If I roll a 1, 2, 3, we're going to go with the left. 4, 5, 6 for the right. Here we go. And it is a 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, we're going to go with the right side. So these remaining 4 boxes will be for the last break, number 45, which I'll post up right now when I get a chance. Let's do this personal first here. Personal 4 boxer. All right, and we'll do it just like we did earlier. We'll just go 4 boxes at a time. We'll just rip them all.
You see the NBA trade?
Yeah, I did.
Crazy.
Yeah.
I like to move to the Clippers.
Brogdon?
Yeah, I'm a fan. I never liked Morris.
You know, they might get rid of PG, though.
Yeah, I heard that. We'll see. I mean, he doesn't play, so.
Yeah.
I didn't realize Porzingis still had value.
Yeah. I guess, right?
Porzingis. I always will think of Zingis Pingis.
Thank you. Alrighty, guys. Well, actually, alrighty, Nathan. Here's your last box here, and then we'll go through the cards. Forget it is a personal. All right, here we go, Nathan. Good luck, man. Let's get you something nice. All right, Cam Whitmore. And then we got a green Jalen Cook from Tulane. That's nice, 97/99. So everything will be yours, buddy. We got a little retro here with Nick Smith Jr. to 150. Tyree Campbell. We have a Trey White out of $2.99. Oh, redemption, buddy. Let's go. Come on, Victor. Come on, Wemby. And then we got Jared McCain. It's going to be Scoot Henderson. Oh, I know you've been chasing the whammy, man. I don't know if you have a Scoot, though. He's still going to be a lottery pick, though. Come on, Wemby. Your way. Oh, did he really? Oh shit, he got one out of 99. Sure. All right, good then. Good then. All right. Well, I don't know if he has a Scoot. Cause I know he was chasing that a couple weeks ago when he was buying them out with me. I would assume by now he'd have one. Now we got Vincent. Got Grady Dick. Ken Whitmore. Got a blue. Makai. And then we got a nice Trey White gold. Felix of Parr. You got Jalen Washington to $4.99. Kendrick Davis. You got DeJuan Harris Jr. Avery Anderson. All right, last box here, buddy. Big Kahuna there, and then we got a gold Chris Murray. Very nice. 48 out of 50. Couple gold autos here, not too shabby. Zach Eddy. At $2.99. Shimmer, Nebhart, Aaliyah Boston to $3.99. And Alomir Dolls to $1.99. All right, Nathan, there you go, man. Pretty solid box, couple golds. And you did get a Scoot Henderson parallel as well, all this color. So thanks, man. That was a little personal there for him. Another one hasn't been posted yet. I'll post another one back up. Last four boxes of the case, JaspysCaseBreaks.com.